Shearing, pressing and scoring are the three steps to make a jumper with the very best rope. Then cutting, combing and spinning are the three next. And we finish with three more steps. Dyeing with color, shopping in the shops. Knitting with my hands is all that I need to make this woolly jumper only for me.